So when I joined Makerere, in our first meeting with the lecturers, they assured us that once you are at the Faculty of Technology, you don't have to worry about getting a job. I was doing Bachelor of Science in Construction Management. And when it came to the time of getting places to do internship, for sure it was a hard time. Now, it opened my mind that if it's been a hard time for me to get a place to offer free labor for months, now what will it be when it comes for a job, seeking for a job, to do work for payment? Now, I started thinking how to apply the knowledge I obtained from the course units we used to do. And from that, I developed ideas on how we can make one of the hazardous materials around our places into a construction material which can be used. And one of the hazardous materials I picked was polythene bags and eggshell, because they take long to decompose. You know, polythene can take nearly 1,000 years to break down. And eggshells, they don't decompose. They can break down into small pieces, but they cannot decompose. And from that, I started developing the project slowly, and it was my final project. My lecturers were impressed, and I was able to go and apply for a patent fight. It was taken to Zimbabwe, and the guys in Zimbabwe saw it as a wonderful project, I can say, and it was granted a patent right. From there, I joined SINA, and I've been doing continuous research on how to improve that, because in Uganda we have a challenge. You know, we are one of the countries with the youngest population, yet we don't have jobs. So I have, basing on that, I say I have to continue to dedicate my life into this research, say that at least I can make a contribution. And right now, through progressive research, I've been able to develop the idea, although it's not been much easy. So I started with eggshells and polythene. Now we shifted to epoxy flow paint. And right now, we have some tiles there. It's not yet much, but right now, that one, it looks like marble. If right now I'm not selling it as a tile, right now I can just come and cast it down, and after grinding, it can act, it shines like marble once you grind it. And the major challenge right now I'm having is getting a perfect grinder, which is not available here and somehow expensive. But one of the projects I've done is, it looks like everyone, when he looks at it, he says it's marble. And that one is from the idea I developed. Right now I manufacture colored granules, like those ones in white polythene bags, which I combine. In case you want it, you can get a floor finish in any color you want. You say, I want purple, I want green, I want blue, I can create any color you want from that. So that is the product so far right now, and so far I've employed like 10 people in terms of collecting the eggshells, processing, making the products, and then installing. And we are believing that in the near future, the company is going to develop, because right now we are blessed with a wide market, and we are just afraid of having huge, because right now the production is not yet much, but the demand seems to be getting big. So that is it. That is the project right now.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's give a round of applause.